helps to champion the cause of young people in our country. I would like to quote a book that was written by a number of actors who are well known as supporters, promoters of young people's participation in democratic processes. And this book was written with the help of most of the institutions in the United Nations that are very much in the forefront of supporting the causes relating to children and young people. And the book simply states, and I quote, "Children and young people have much to offer to the community they live in, but are often excluded in the decisions and policies that affect their development, as their own opinions are ignored or overruled much of the time. Participatory approaches used in sustainable development world over can provide the vehicle needed to include children in the decision-making processes which can affect themselves and their communities and can have far-reaching implications for policies